If one looks at the ongoing hiring activity in Indian IT sector, it is easy to spot the bustling activity. Almost after a year-long freezing in the hiring activity, the IT sector is witnessing a continuous growth in job demand. As per the Monster Employment Index India report, employment scenario is improving across the board in India. The overall job postings improved by 14% year-on-year in August 2021 as compared to August 2020. And a big contribution comes from the IT sector, which saw another robust year-on-year growth. As per the report, IT hardware, software continues to drive hiring, being the topmost industry in the e-recruitment activity on a year-on-year basis. A city-wise breakdown of employment generation showed further corroborates the fact that IT is driving a recovery in the job market. The Monster Employment Index India report suggests that the city of Bangalore was top when it came to hiring activity. Bangalore, which is considered as the IT hub of the country, saw a 59% increase in hiring activity on a year-on-year basis in August 2021. Not only Bangalore, India's other major IT hubs such as Hyderabad and Pune also saw robust hiring activity as per the index. India's top IT companies such as TCS, Infosys, Wipro have said that they are going to hire more than 1 lakh fresh graduates from the campuses this fiscal. For instance, the largest IT giant TCS will hire over 40,000 freshers, while Infosys and Wipro will recruit 35,000 candidates from the campuses this fiscal. Bureau Report, OTV News.